Pandango sa Ilaw, which translates as a dance of lights, is a wolf-style, playful folk dance that showcases a unique fusion of local and Western indigenous dance form, originating in Lumban Island, Mindoro, in the Philippines. It is usually performed during festival and special occasions. The word Pandango is derived from the Spanish word Fandango, which is also a popular dance in Portugal. Similar to the original Fandango folk dance, Pandango sa Ilaw requires excellent balance and incorporates clapping and lively step dance in a 3/4 beat. The lights refers to three oil lamps that the woman dancer balance on the head and at the back of each hand. Candles in clear glasses have long replaced the oil lamps. Pandango sa Ilaw is usually danced in couples, with both the woman and men wearing traditional dresses. Pandango sa Ilaw simulates the light and flight of fire piles that ducks or down. It depicts the courtship of young man to a maiden that capture his interest. In Lingayen, Pangasinan, Pandango sa Ilaw is called osiwas or swimming. Colonel Antonio R. Bonaventura, a national artist and a professor of the Conservatory of Music in the University of the Philippines, composed the music that accompanies the Pandango sa Ilaw dance.